Από την ομάδα των Αμερικανών, των Rising Stars, στον Γκατζέτα, μίλησε ο Ντιάρον Φόξ, ο οποίος αποκάλυψε ότι ο Πέτζα Στογιάκοβιτς είναι ακόμα ο καλύτερος σουτέρ στον οργανισμό των Sacramento Kings. Ο Κάιλ Κούσμα ανέδειξε πρόωρα τον Γιάννη σε MVP της κανονικής περίοδου. Ενώ ο Τζάρετ Άλεν μίλησε για τις μεγαλοπρεπείς τάπες με τις οποίες έχει φιλοδωρήσει στην εφετινή σεζόν τον LeBron James, τον Blake Griffin και τον Γιάννη Αντετοκούμπο.
Giannis? I mean, I think it's a lot of guys that are unguardable, but I mean, what he does that like 6'10", 6'11", strong, fast, gets to the basket, dunks on you, can pass the ball. Not one person can just guard him by themselves. But I think that's a lot of guys in the league. That's just a testament to how great guys are.
Do you think that he's the first option, you know, to be the first non-American MVP?
There hasn't been one yet? Ooh, yeah, he has a great chance.
Pedja is a great shooter, obviously. You know, is he still the best shooter in the team?
Him and Bud actually go at it every once in a while. Pedja usually wins, though, yeah. So he's probably still the best shooter in the organization.
I think the international basketball has grown tremendously. You know, you just see it, you know, with the Rising Stars game. It used to be just rookies and sophomores, but now it's the U.S. versus the world, because there's so many different players in the world that are great players, and they're coming into this league hot. You know, a lot of them every single year. You know, almost half the draft is kind of always like Euro people, and you know, it's great for the game. It's great for revenue sharing. You know, to have multiple fans and every country watching this game is pretty spectacular to see. The MVP, I mean, Giannis is right.
How do you feel being, you know, the only big guy, you know, in the league, you know, to block these great monsters like Giannis, like LeBron, like all the other guys?
To me, it's not, I'm not really hunting them. It's like, it's just me making a defensive play. I'm not going out my way to hunt the superstars. That's not me.
Which was the toughest one?
The toughest one? They're all tough, and honestly, you got Blake Griffin going at you, monster dunker, Giannis, one of the longest players in the league, and LeBron is LeBron, so.